Hi, I'm Laura from Twinkl. In this video, I'm going to be taking a closer look at some of the creative ways that you can use these colourful 2D shapes posters. This colourful set of posters features many 2D shapes such as circles, triangles, rectangles, and many more. These posters are perfect when printed and used as part of a classroom display or mat working wall. Or you could laminate the posters and have them available for learners to refer to on their tables during shape maths lessons. A perfect way to use these shape posters at home or in school is to cover up the names of the shapes and use the set as flashcards. See if learners can recognise the shape just from looking at the picture. Or pop the whole set of shape posters somewhere that learners can see. Try describing a shape to them using its properties and see if they can point to or identify the shape that you're describing. Finally, you could ask learners to work alone or in small groups to write down some facts about the properties of the 2D shapes. They could then stick their notes around the shape that they've written about. I hope you enjoyed taking a closer look at these 2D shape posters. There are lots more shape resources and Twinkl Teaches maths video lessons available to download on the Twinkl website. So why not go and take a look? Goodbye!